Friends, today we will discuss about future time. It is the third part of tense. Third part tense, no? Present tense, past tense, and future tense. But time in the previous class I discussed past present tense, past tense. Today we will discuss about future time. Now, where we can use future time or future tense? We can use future time or tense for an action which is going to happen in future, or to express an action or event which is going to happen in future. We use present, future, time or tense. In English, there is only two forms of verb: present tense, past tense, but there is no for future time. But with the help of the present, present verb or best verb, we can express it in future. For example, go, went. Go is present verb, went is past verb. It is past verb, go is present verb. But it has no future. But we express the future time actions or event with the help of the present verb of the verb. For example, I will go to Cuttack. I will go to Cuttack. The action will take place in future. We express it like this: I will go to Cuttack. Here, go is the base for the present form of verb, and we use shall or will to express it. Each tense has also four forms. Similarly, future tense and time has also four forms. First class simple future, future progressive, simple future, four forms. First formula simple future, future progressive, progressive, future perfect. Future perfect, future perfect progressive, future perfect progressive. Each tense has four forms: present tense has four forms, past tense has four forms, and also future time or tense has four forms: simple future, future progressive, future perfect, future perfect progressive. Now we will discuss the first form, that is simple future. It is used to express an action that is going to take place in future time. Each form of future time or tense expresses the action that is going to happen in future. Each form, it may take place a short time or a long period of time. There are some rules on which we can use future simple. There are some rules. First, rules to express future simple. First, we will discuss simple future. There are some rules where we can use simple future form of verb. Simple future. Simple future. First formula. Rules. Rule 1. Where we can use simple future. The first rule is to express about possible events that has not taken place yet. Possible event that has not taken place yet. First class possible events. Possible events That has not taken place yet. That has not happened. Yet. Possibly, but that has happened. It will happen in future, but it has not happened. So in that case, we can use simple future. For example, I shall complete my homework by 5 PM. I will do this work. I will do this work by 4 PM. I will complete this work by 4 PM. Hello. The first rule is possible event that has not taken place yet. It will happen in future. Then I will complete the work by 4 PM. I will do the work by 4 PM. Hello. Second, to make prediction about a future event, to make a prediction, forecast. Purbanu kare, kaun si ghatna purbanu kare. Bale, ame madhya bhavishyata kalaro. वाक्य को हमें व्यवहार करता हूँ. टू मेक ए प्रेडिक्शन अबाउट फ्यूचर इवेंट. टू रोल है फर्स्ट रोल. टू सेकंड रोल. टू मेक ए प्रेडिक्शन. मेक ए टू मेक ए प्रेडिक्शन अबाउट ए फ्यूचर इवेंट. प्रेडिक्शन कैसे विल आल्सो यूज फ्यूचर सिंपल. फॉर एग्जांपल, इफ इन she will be happy when she hear it. She has not hear it. When she will hear, she will be happy. It is a prediction. She will be happy when she hear it. Example, she will be happy when she hear it. फर्स्ट रूल ऑफ पॉसिबल इवेंट्स दैट हैज नॉट टेकन प्लेस येट. सेकंड रूल होची टू मेक ए प्रेडिक्शन ऑफ द फ्यूचर इवेंट. हला इन थर्ड रूल डिस्कस सम फ्यूचर प्लान. सम फ्यूचर प्लान प्लानिंग. फ्यूचर प्लानिंग कैसे वी कैन यूज सिंपल फ्यूचर. थर्ड वाला फ्यूचर प्लान. थर्ड वाला फ्यूचर प्लान फ्यूचर प्लान में वी कैन ऑल्सो यूज प्रेजेंट सिंपल. फ्यूचर सिंपल फॉर फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ ही नीड्स आई शैल सेंड हिम मनी. इफ ही नीड्स आई शैल सेंड मनी. आई विल नॉट सेंड द मनी इफ सी डज नॉट नीड. वी शैल लाइट द फायर व्हेन इट गेट्स कोल्ड. व्हेन इट गेट्स कोल्ड वी विल लाइट द फायर बट वी विल बर्न. He will wash up before he goes to bed. He will wash up before he goes to bed. It is the future planning as an example. He will eat before he goes to bed. Goes to bed. थर्ड फ्यूचर प्लान कैसे वी कैन यूज. फोर्थ रूल. फोर्थ रूल को सुना. फोर्थ रूल. रूल फोर. टू टॉक अबाउट सम डेफिनेट एक्शन एक्सपेक्टेड टू टेक प्लेस इन फ्यूचर. डेफिनेट एक्शन. डेफिनेट एक्शंस. डेफिनेट actions. Definite action expected to take place. Expected to take place. Definite action expected to take place. In that case we can also use future simple. For example, I shall help him if he comes to me. He will meet me at 6 p.m. The train will arrive at 12:15 a.m. The train will arrive. The train will arrive at 12:15 a.m. The time code of the train has already been set. So the train will arrive at 12:15 a.m. This the definite action expected to take place in future. These are some of the rule of present simple future time past rule to express about possible event that has not taken place yet. Possible event that has not taken place yet. First rule. Second, make a prediction about future event. Third way, discuss some future plan. Further, talk about some definite action expected to take place in future. It's false. So, false is one of the simple broken form. I saw a subject plus shall will be done. Shall or will plus zero one for V1. Little structure simple future. Second, future progressive. Future progressive. Future progressive. We use future progressive form of the verb for an action which is in progress at a given time in future. The action will take place in future and it also takes some time. Like when we use this form, when an action is in progress at a given time in future, he will be appearing at the examination. Example, he will be appearing. You will be appearing the examination. Exam. Don't say for the cat. You come on top of it. You will be appearing the exam. The structure of your future simple future. The structure of your subject plus shall or will plus be plus verb ing. Verb ing. For verb ing. Then future continuous or progressively where we can use. Now when an action is in progress in future time, the action which will be in progress in bhavishyata jo kya matlab ki samjhe jale ho to bottom stage jagar hai, we can use future progressive. So Rita will be dancing on the stage. We expect Rita to aaju. Rita bolta jai ji, she will be dancing on the stage at this time and the dance will be continuing. Third way, future perfect. Future perfect. Future perfect. Good basiba, the structure will be subject plus shall plus will plus have plus verb en verb. It is used to say an action that will be completed before a particular time in future. We expect that the action will have completed in future by a particular time. He will have completed his homework by 10 p.m. Example, he will have completed. He will have. He will have completed. His homework did homework. By 10 p.m. By 10 p.m. you will have completed the work. The structure lekhna, subject plus hand will go to plus half plus main verb will have completed. Third form, but this is one. Start with discuss about future perfect progressive, where you can use future perfect progressive. Future perfect progressive is used when an action continues for some duration of time in the future. किसी समय धरी एक काम टा इन फ्यूचर टाइम विल बी कंटिन्यूइंग इन फ्यूचर टाइम द एक्शन मस्ट टेक सम टाइम टू बी कंप्लीटेड ना फॉर एन एक्शन व्हिच विल कंप्लीट इन फ्यूचर एंड इट विल बी टेकिंग सम टाइम इन दैट केस वी कैन यूज फ्यूचर परफेक्ट प्रोग्रेसिव जो काम टा भविष्य रे हव एवं या किछ समय धरि चलतो बा जारी होतो सेतळे हमें फ्यूचर परफेक्ट फॉर्म अनुभव प्राप्त करबो. By the end of the month, I shall have been working here for 15 days. By 6 p.m., Munna will have been playing for 2 hours. The structure is going to be subject plus shall plus have plus been plus a been ing. He will have been, she will have been, I shall have been. Munna will have been playing for 2 hours by 6 p.m. Munna will have been. She will have been drawing for 2 hours. She will have been drawing for 2 hours. The subject la subject she shall would have will plus have plus been plus main verb I think of the so these are the fourth forms of simple time, future time or future tense. Simple future, future progressive, future continuous, future perfect, and also future perfect progressive. You have to solve the exercises in number 1, 2 and also 3, there are also translation. Say Rati Parjanta Kama Karuthiva. What will be the translation? Now he or she will have been working till the night. Mo post bolere gita baliva. My son will sing at school. Mu sandhya puru kama sesak kari deithi bhi. It has future perfect. I will have finished the work by the evening. Se sombar parjanta ethi kama karu thibo. He will have, he or she will have been working here. Till Monday. So you have to do the exercises. Thank you very much, friends.